It's not just about how I'm feeling about it. It is how America feel about it. Because police are terrorizing America, each and every state. They're killing people each and every corner. This is a time for America to look at into it. This is not ISIS in the Middle East. We have one here. Police are a terrorist, killing people more than ISIS. That's what we need to look at it, really careful.